John's Island Singers. We are so proud to have stayed together and made music for 20 years that we're going to celebrate with a beach party. And we've invited some very special people. All of our alumni, people who have sung with us over the years, are going to join us again tonight. And later on in the program, they'll come up and sing a song with us. And of course, we've invited you as a special guest. The beach gets into your head, don't you think? I could never live far from the shore, I don't think. I was brought up on Long Island, where I was surrounded with some of the most beautiful beaches in the world. And I learned to swim on the rocky shores of the Sound and surf, sort of, in the dunes at Montauk. And we couldn't resist John's Island when we saw our glorious beach. I mean, think of all the things we've seen there. Every year we see prehistoric looking turtles coming up to lay their eggs and start a new generation. We've seen rockets take off for outer space. It's just incredible. So when the tennis courts become tiresome and your golf game is way below par, by all means, go to the beach. We have a great program for you tonight. We have songs about famous beaches. We have songs set on famous beaches. We have songs about going to the beach and the people that you might meet on the beach. But my personal favorites are the songs that you might sing at a beach party. So I want you all to close your eyes and think about walking down the ramp and gathering around a fire on our beautiful beach. Put your arm around that special person next to you. And enjoy our first number, Rodgers and Hammerstein's most romantic melody, Some Enchanted Evening.